We begin with a death investigation in West Warwick. Firefighters responding to the report of a brush fire discovered a body in the woods near St. Joseph's Cemetery. Eyewitness News cameras were on the scene last night as police and the fire marshal's office began their investigation. New at 6, we're learning new information about how the victim died. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell joins us now with more live outside police headquarters.
A spokesperson for the medical examiner's office tells me the woman was 42 years old. She was from West Warwick, and her official cause of death was thermal injuries and inhalation of products of combustion.
There's not a lot of traffic.
Ron Gorton lives near this wooded area in West Warwick where a body was discovered Christmas night.
When it's about 100 feet, 100 yards or so from my house, yeah, it hits home.
Around 8:20 last night, police and firefighters responded here for reports of a brush fire. The first crews on scene found a female's body. One investigator told Eyewitness News the body had been burned. Almost immediately, Ron Gorton Street was flooded with police and lights.
Knew something was going on, and especially when they brought out the caution tape and brought it up here and didn't come back down after that. I knew that it must be some type of crime scene.
Now neighbors are speculating about what may have happened near this normally quiet dead end.
They might have known that, you know, this is a dead end and it's a cemetery here. I'm sure whoever did it knew that there wasn't well trafficked.
West Warwick Police, the State Fire Marshal's Office, and the Medical Examiner's Office are working together on the investigation. The woman's name has not been released yet, but again, she was 42 years old and was from West Warwick. Live in West Warwick with the West Bay Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.